talked for an hour about the Brahma of the Year. This is a real special award that champions accomplishment typically the year that the person's in. So they've done some extraordinary things this year. But also it's something that, to a person that's continually done those things that are up there. So the first one is task and relationship. And for me, that means not only do they do an amazing job, but they do it the right way. And you just go, man, that person's phenomenal. And you just are impressed by that. And this individual absolutely is that. They exemplify the best of what it means to be a Diamond Bar staff member. So again, you think of the person, and that's the mark. That's where we want to achieve for. They're a role model. So when you have new folks, we have rookies of the year that are extraordinary. We have so many amazing new teachers. David Lopez, yeah, just go down the list. We got so many great folks. But you look to this Brahma of the Year and this other list to see what you should do and how to handle things. So if I could have the family of the Brahma of the Year, please come in to help me with this award.
Strive to teach our students.